TV. This is Maddie.
Mason.
And Kaylin.
With 7th and 8th grade announcements for Wednesday, April 25th. It's National DNA Day.
Middleway House is sponsoring a teen dating violence awareness essay contest and has extended the deadline for submissions until April 30th. Prizes will be awarded for the top 3 essays. Please see Mrs. Elizabeth Christmas or Madame Grace for essay packets. All 7th and 12th grade students are invited to participate. Please submit your completed essays for Mrs. Elizabeth Christmas, Madame Grace, Mr. Christmas, or Mrs. Jones. Middle school art field trip forms are due to Mr. Walton today. Junior high golf plays second in a 3-way meet against Springs Valley and Paoli. The best score on the team was Jacob Bowman.
Junior high track completed in a 3-way meet against Vincent Zimbari and Bari. For girls, Hannah Venters and was second in the 1600 and 800. For boys, Lucas Brinton won hurdles 1600 and 800. The boys came in second as a team. The junior high tennis team lost to Bedford. Winning matches were Katie Callison and Annalise Powell, Anastasia Toy and Abby Fisher, Aaliyah Newman and Madison Fisher. Happy birthday to Symphony Land. Symphony, please stop by the middle school office today to pick up your birthday certificate.
Thank you and have a great day.